starring Tommy Rettig as Jeff Miller, Jan Clayton as his mother, Ellen, George Cleveland as Gramps, and, of course, Lassie.
Usually come this close to the farm. It's a big one, too. What's the matter?
Something,
what's the matter?
Something stung me. Bee, I guess.
Lay still now. Just lay still.
What are you doing, Gramps? What's the matter?
Now lay still. Keep your head down. This is gonna hurt, Jeff. But it's gotta be done. So get a hold of something and grit your teeth.
Gramps, it hurts!
There. No more cutting. Now I gotta squeeze it out. Cutting good. Just a little more. You'll be all right. There, it's all over.
Ellen! Ellen! Ellen!
What happened?
Rattlesnake, call a doctor.
Jenny, hurry. When did he leave?
About 10 minutes ago. But don't you worry, Ellen. I'll get to him somehow.
Did you get him?
Oh, Dad, Doc's on a call at Quimby's, and they don't have a phone. Jenny's going to try to get to him.
Got no time. Better drive up there.
We can't. You've got the car apart.
Well, take the pickup. Get a blanket. Come on, Ellen. Come on.
No, Lassie, you've got to stay here.
Have to put him in the back. Get that mattress out of the barn. Feel.
My whole leg hurts. Even my hip.
Ellen, come on!
All right, Dad, let me have him.
I got his belt on his leg for a tourniquet. Once we get started loosening for a minute, then tighten it up again.
All right.
Here you are.
Don't
Miller's been bit by a rattlesnake. Doc Stewart's at the Quimbys. We've got to get to him as soon as possible.
Take the back road. It's rough, but we saved 4 miles.
All right.
Broken axle.
What happened?
Nothing, dear. Just rest.
Matt Brockway's house is the closest, only 2 miles. Let me have him.
You can't carry him 2 miles.
I don't know why not.
Jeff, dear.
Jeff, boy. Jeff.
Dad!
She can get help faster than we can if she knows where to go.
Jeff sent her to the Brockways before. She knows the way. Lassie, listen to me. Go to the Brockways. Take this to the Brockways. Go to Porky's, Lassie. To Porky's. Go, Lassie. Run.
We started up the road. We gained that much time.
Let me carry him. Don't be so stubborn.
Too heavy for you. I'm all right.
Ah, ah, ah.
Hi, Doc. Just missed at the Quimby's. Jeff Miller was bitten by a rattler.
I don't think I've got any serum in my bag. When did this happen?
Don't know for sure. I was down at the depot. Heard about it from Fred Silsby. My guess would be about an hour.
If I don't have the serum, you'll have to pick it up at my place and meet me at the Miller's. I don't generally carry it unless I'm going up in the hills. Got it. We're lucky.
I'll lead the way for you.
Hold it, Doc. What's the matter? It looks like Jeff's dog, Lassie.
Clay, there's no time to wait.
What is it, girl? She never leaves. Jeff, something's wrong.
The boy will be dead if we don't get going, Clay.
She wants us to follow her.
We better do it, Doc. We'll get to him faster.
All right, girl. Go!
I'm going to carry him. Oh, he's burning up.
There's a stream down below there. Maybe we can cool him off.
Thank you.
right leg, Doc.
Get him home, Ellen. It's going to be a tight squeeze.
So funny. Is something wrong?
Not a thing in the world is wrong, darling.